do a paratroop drop. So let's see how this actually works. So we go here. You can only do it in the forward compartment. Pods and squad. We're also going to put Jado on.
Request refueling.
And the Jado
request
will be
rearming
on the section of the back section of the wheel covers right before the back door. And our troops should appear right behind the aircraft. So let's give it a moment and see what happens. There's our troops and there's our Jado bottles. They march inside and then do an about face. Hopefully before I run out of fuel. This on, I should have turned it on in the very beginning, and we'll go back to here, and let's open close that guy. Okay, we are ready to go. Let's make sure our flaps are at half. Yep. Taxi. Get up here. Runway. So let's throttle up. Okay, for paratroopers to do that, we have to be at least 1,000 feet up, which we are now. I will go up higher. And we have to be at least, at the most 160. Put her down at 155. Let's get the altitude first. Alright, there we go. And let's turn on autopilot. Wrong way. Put this at 155. Go and our altitude right here should stay steady. Our speed, once we get to roughly 155, we'll do the paratroop drop. All right, we're close. Beautiful. Done. That's all there is to it.